Hi, my name is Asma Khalid and I am a PGPM student of IBS Mumbai. And I'm here to share my experience of the final placement process that was held in the year 2019. From the first day of IBS, we were taught to get into a habit of reading newspapers. This was done so that we could gain a knowledge or awareness regarding, you know, whatever is happening around the world. This would in turn help us to crack our group discussions during the placement process. The second thing was that we were encouraged to take a more extra certification process courses and live projects so that they could add an edge to our CVs. The third thing is that in order to crack your final placement process, the first step is to crack your aptitude test. And in order to crack that, the college held special classes and extra sessions in order to help us revise mathematics, logical reasoning, English, Excel skills, and Microsoft PowerPoint skills. Then the fourth step would be that GD again. We were in a habit of reading newspapers. We knew what political, social causes were on the rise, and therefore we could crack our GD process. The fifth one is our PI. During our PI, the questions that were asked were basically personal questions and also technical questions. So in order to crack technical questions, we had extra sessions again to revise our research methodologies, research processes that were involved, etc., so that we could answer them. And in order to answer your personal questions, you need to be very honest, you need to be very confident, and you need to be very tactful in framing your sentences.